Hi, my name is Susan Nakawuki. I'm a member of the East African Legislative Assembly. I represent Uganda in that regional parliament. And I appreciate the fact that our governments in East Africa have seen it pertinent that women need to be involved in the politics of the region. I know it has always been a general consensus that women are better administrators, and I perfectly agree to that effect because we've seen women taking on big tasks and have been able to accomplish them timely and effectively. You know, there has always been this stereotype that you cannot ably contest against a man and you succeed. And actually, I remember my first time in Parliament in 2006, I had to defy that, and I went directly for a constituency, which is contested for by both men and women, and I was only 21. And many people already underrated me, including my opponents. They didn't believe that a woman can pull it off against the men, and I was able to do it. So I personally believe that every woman can be able to do this so that we get more numbers, we can talk for ourselves, and we can move things in one way or the other. I know we have issues of culture vis-a-vis what we could call modernization. We are facing a strong challenge when it comes to culture, because in many of our societies where we come from, women are supposed to be in the kitchen and cook for the men, and then the men are supposed to take on these big positions. They just feel like you're uncultured. You just feel you're doing something that is not meant to be done by a woman. And many times you get resisted because of that stereotype that the society would have. There are times when you go for an elective position and not even your fellow women would vote for you because they feel you're not up to the task as a woman. They feel as a woman you're supposed to be a weaker sex. So many times they can vote for a man against a woman. So right now we are trying to make sure that such stereotypes are eliminated. Women can have confidence in fellow women, and also the men to have confidence in the women that they're actually able leaders and better administrators, because we ably administer our homes.